Hey guys, Joe here once again, more Friday the 13th. It's still the Friday night, double XP edition. I still have all weekend long to, make all these videos. And I'm going to. It's just gonna be a while, for me to actually, literally upload everything. So, you know, it did be a while. But, at least you'll know. And I don't even know why I went into this lodge. Okay. Well, I'm gonna get that flock out of here before I get caught. Pretty good four-seater, two-seaters at the lodge. Alright, so they already called Tommy in. Now I just need a weapon because I'm going out there with no weapon. And I need to find a window. Probably gonna go flat rock. Somebody was already here. I do that just to try to distract. I don't know nobody closes doors. Okay. kill 3 people. Yeah, health straight over here. Health straight over here. I'm just going for the exit, screw it. Huh? But you can go either or. You can take the left too if you wanted to. Nice. Yeah. Alright guys, what a great way to end that video, huh? Great escape from the car. I didn't even think that McNug was be that good with the driving, but he really is. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Be back with more Friday the 13th. Peace!